Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here in Sarojini Nagar and I am joined here with
Hi.
My brother Puneet.
Hello everyone.
And today we are in Sarojini Nagar to do a very fun challenge. Since Bhai Dooj is tomorrow, I am doing a fun challenge where I'll give him 500 rupees and he has to buy an outfit under 500 rupees in just 15 minutes. So are you ready?
No.
कोई बात नहीं करना पड़ेगा. आई थिंक 500 रुपीज इज क्वाइट अ टफ चैलेंज, सो आई विल गिव हिम अ लिबर्टी दैट इफ ही वांट्स सम एक्स्ट्रा मनी आई विल गिव हिम दैट, बट योर टारगेट इज 500 ओनली. ठीक है, सो ट्राई 500 में सारे कपड़े ले लेने. ओके, सो लेट्स गो.
विंटरी लुक चाहिए तेरे को?
मैं बता नहीं सकती.
बच्चे कपड़े हैं,
बड़ों के भी होते हैं, बट ढूंढना पड़ता है. सो गाइस, ही कांट हियर मी बट आई थिंक ही इज एट द राइट पाथ बिकॉज ग्राफिटी लेन इज द बेस्ट. Got just one item, which is a black top. So far, I'm really impressed with him. But let's see, baki ke
things. Let us go for a jewelry now.
हाँ चलो.
ये 130 लगे, 130 लगे.
100 के लगा दो भैया. 100 लगा दो बताओ.
So he tried to bargain a 150 rupee earring for 100 rupees और भैया ने 130 से नीचे नहीं किया.
What to buy for her?
अभी तक एक चीज लिया, 10 मिनट हो चुके हैं. अभी वो लड़कों का है. You know I love denim, right?
Exactly.
पसंद आया?
आगे चलते हैं.
क्या हुआ, थक गया?
I think this will look good on you and also match with the top.
Yeah.
50 rupees only. Half the money left and I think exactly 3 minutes left.
Why so?
Upon this lacy thing.
You think I like lace?
Yes, I think so.
So I think the challenge is kind of completed. And he still has 30 seconds left, which are going to be over. And he has 50 rupees left. He bought a top, some earrings, and a jeans, a freaking jeans under 500 rupees. And I think that's pretty great for a guy to bargain in Sarojini Nagar. And let's see 50 rupees ka aur ye kya le sakta hai. I'm giving you liberty of some extra 1 minute. 50 rupees ka jaldi le, jaldi.
50. 50. And I have 50 only left. Finally did the challenge.
So 15 minutes are up. Actually 16 minutes are up. थोड़ा सा time से बाहर चला गया, but इसने सारे 500 खर्च कर दिए हैं. And he got a few things for me. And I think he did really, really well. But the real test is if it fits me or not.
Let us try.
Let's try it. These are the earrings that he got me and I really love these earrings. I also love this belt which is tan in color and the lace embroidery. I am really shocked that how does he know that I like all of these things. Maybe because you watch my videos aur kuch zyada hi tune overdose kar liya mere videos ka. But I am really happy because Bhai Dooj ke din mereko bahut acha ek surprise gift and all mil gaya and I'm really happy how this challenge has turned out to be. I thought it would be a fail but tune bahut hi acha meri expectation se over perform kar diya. I thought you would under perform.
I'm actually happy that I completed this challenge in 10 minutes only.
Actually, I gave you 1 minute extra for the belt.
So you gave me that extra minute. It's not my fault.
Yeah, but guys, itna to chalta hai. You know, comment down below agar itna chalta hai ki nahi. And do comment down below if you like this outfit that he chose for me. And what is your favorite product that he got? So guys, that's it. So that's it for today. So guys, that's it for today's video. Give it a big thumbs up if you like it and
subscribe to the channel.
Hit that bell notification to get updates on every time I upload a video and follow me on all my socials, especially Instagram.